Now we will discuss about the separation of liquid-liquid mixture. So first technique is by separating funnel. So separating funnel is a device which is used to separate the components of a liquid-liquid immiscible mixture. Immiscible means which cannot mix together. And here both the liquid have different density. Like the example is given, the mixture of kerosene oil and water is placed in a separating funnel and allowed to stand for some time. You can see from this diagram, here we have separating funnel and we have the mixture of kerosene and water. So we'll allow the mixture to stand for some time, and after some time what we have to do, we will see that the mixture formed two layers, because here we have two liquid, kerosene and water, and both have different density. So they will form two layer, and water being heavier, it will form the lower layer, and kerosene being lighter, it will form the upper layer. Now what we have to do, we have to open the stopper from here, and after that the lower layer, it means water, will start coming out from here, and we will collect the water in this vessel. And after that, when we will collect the water completely, and the water from the lower layer will come out completely, will close the stopper, and we will have in the funnel only the kerosene oil. So like this we will separate both the liquids. Okay, so this is a suitable technique to separate two immiscible liquids.